My first ever farm simulator in 2020. So today I'm going to be going to pick up and bring home hay equipment. So I haven't started hay yet, but I have plenty of fields too. I only have like 9 hours of real time to play on this map, so I don't really have much stuff on here. But yeah. So we're gonna bring an old can. So, we're gonna look at this. First thing we'll buy is a tether. No, never mind, that would aggravate a lot of people. Let's just go in order. Start with the mower. I think I'm just gonna go with the disc bomb. I'll get a batwing later, but I'm just gonna go with the classic 3-tier disc bomb. And then we're gonna get a tether. I think we're gonna go with this one, cause it's not too big, not too small. So let's get the rake. Now, I think we'll go with this one. Yeah, it's an okay size. I can pull it with the 4955. That thing will pull it just fine. Actually, no, I might want to buy a new tractor for this, because my 4955 that I have right now is a four-wheel drive, so now all I have left is the baler. I was thinking I want to do square bales. I'm not getting these, because these are way too small. Yeah, I'll tell you that hole is. I think I'm just gonna go with this one. Okay, so they're pretty much both the same, except they're just different. Okay, I'm going with this one. Cause, you know, it's case. We might have to get a bigger tractor for it, but one of them multi-millionaires, so I don't really care. I don't really need a plate, but, yeah. Tractor. I mean, a medium tractor. I think it's gonna be a two-wheel drive 4755. Oh no, actually, I'm gonna do a Puma. I'm not doing Lizard. Trollborg, I'm doing Michelin. I think I'm gonna leave it as that. Front loader. Yeah, we're gonna put a quickie on there. Weights. I'm gonna put a 3-point on the front. biggest motors got. And then, my opinion, the license plates are kind of ugly, so I'm just going to take it off. Never mind, that's four-wheel drive. What am I thinking? That thing's four-wheel drive. Let's just get a classic 4755. I don't see anything wrong with that. I'm gonna go Continental. Alright, let's go Michelin. That's what I always do. No, we're not gonna put duals. Then we'll go with wide tires. Just cause I feel like it. Attachers. K80s now, we're gonna come to standard. Front loader attacher. Yeah, we'll put that on there. And yeah, we're just gonna keep that off. No, I'm gonna give this 47. Change it. Okay. There we go. So now we have this.
Thank you.
pretty nagging annuity right here. Watch and learn.
Thank you.
long ago. I mean, y'all already seen almost like half of it. No, not quite, but, and I have to go to the lane, like, you see all 31, 32. Almost looks a mall. Thank you.